Tonight, we're having white beans and rice for dinner. The first thing you're going to do is wash and rinse your beans really well and put them to the side. No soaking necessary. You're going to chop up your holy trinity, which is some celery, onion, and a bell pepper. I even threw in a little bit of a jalapeno pepper. I sliced up some beef sausage. And then after that, I had to bring snacks to the kids because they were starving. Get some olive oil into your pan. Throw that sausage in there for a few minutes. Then we're going to throw in all our veggies and saute for about 6 to 8 minutes. I'm going to put the full recipe in the caption for y'all. But y'all, this turned out so good. It took about 3 hours from start to finish. I did 32 ounces of chicken broth, and I ended up adding some more water during the cooking process. More snacks for the kids because they're still starving. They get some watermelon. So, yeah, it's all done. Look at that. Put that over some rice. I chopped up some parsley and green onions, and everybody loved it. Even Bibin, y'all come eat.